Hey everyone. In this video, we're going to be talking about how to install PyTorch in Visual Studio Code on Windows 11. If you do not have Visual Studio Code installed yet on your PC, click the video in the top right-hand corner of your screen now, or in the description down below to quickly install Visual Studio Code on Windows 11. So, let's just get right into this tutorial. Let's begin by opening up Visual Studio Code by heading to our search bar and right-clicking it, and running it as an admin so as to avoid any future permission errors. Now, let's go to our desktop and create a brand new folder that we can use for our PyTorch project. So, I'm just going to call it PyTorch project. Now, we need a Python file to import PyTorch into, right? Let's create a new folder through this button here and name it main.py. The .py indicates that we are creating a Python file. Now, let's go up to view and open our terminal window. As you can see, we are indeed inside our newly created folder on our desktop based on this directory here. So, in order to import libraries inside our folder, we should first create a Python virtual environment. To accomplish this, let's head down to our terminal and type Python 3.10, or whatever version of Python you are working with, -m venv, StudySession. However, you can replace StudySession with whatever you wish to call your virtual environment though. Now, if we go back to our file explorer on Visual Studio Code, you can see our virtual environment is now here. Also, make sure that you are using the correct interpreter after creating your virtual environment, like so. Let's first activate our virtual environment so that our terminal knows we only want to work within this environment. We need to find and use this activate file here through our terminal that was created with our virtual environment. So, to get there from our PyTorch folder, we enter StudySession, scripts, and then activate, and be sure you are using forward slashes when moving between folders. Now, you can see we're working within our virtual environment based on the parenthesis names here on the left of our terminal line. To upgrade pip, let's type pip3 install --upgrade pip, and we will install the latest version of pip. Now, to install PyTorch to our virtual environment, let's type pip install torch, and you should see a download begin like so. To validate that PyTorch is now installed correctly, let's write the following simple code that will print out the version of PyTorch that we just downloaded. And this will prove that our library is downloaded correctly and actually usable. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your understanding of how to install PyTorch in Visual Studio Code on Windows 11. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.